The AYA program is rigorous, it's challenging, but it's very rewarding, especially when you get to be in the schools working with the adolescent learner. And the program overall is very innovative, it's very challenging, like I said, but yet we provide all these opportunities to work with youth so that when you do embark on your career, you're ready to go. What's unique about the Integrated Science Program is that you do get to do firsthand research with a scientist so that you understand what it means to do science, and then you can carry that into your teaching. We also ensure that you are able to teach all the disciplines because we have an integrated science program as opposed to just graduating being able to teach in one discipline. This sets us apart again from other schools in the state and in the country. With the AYA program, we offer field experiences where students actually, or pre-service teachers actually get to be in the schools with the students, working with them side by side. They get a diverse array of experiences and are actually in the schools for 6 weeks during their junior cohort year, is what we call it. We also have wonderful opportunities for international teaching, whether it's student teaching in Luxembourg or other programs that we're currently developing. So it's not just necessarily teaching in Southwest Ohio, but all over the world. My goal for students after they graduate from Miami is that they enter schools with all the tools that they need to be highly accomplished, exemplary teachers, so that they have a rewarding career working with our youth and helping our youth negotiate what it means to be an adolescent learner.